All right. The only thing we're going to do different is at the end, I'm going to guide you through some visualization where that spinning ball, I'm going to tell you it's going to get bigger and bigger and bigger, and Dave's going to watch it get smaller and smaller and smaller. And when I tell you to start making it smaller on your own, just count 36 revolutions as you watch it get smaller and smaller and smaller until it disappears. So that'll be on you. That'll be your part to count it 36 times and watch it disappear. And then you're all ladies, you're going to count to 60 and open your eyes. Gentlemen, count to 70. If there are no questions, get in your comfortable spot. Back is straight, shoulders are dropped. Let the tension go out of your body. Push the top of your head up, elongate your spine a little bit. Eyes are lightly closed, mouth is closed. Touch your tongue to the roof of your mouth, the upper palate. Get rid of any stray thoughts. Just focus on your body and your breath. Let the breath go into your lower abdomen. Start to form a ball in your dantian. Inhale, and as you exhale, push the chi into your dantian into a ball. Start to spin that ball of chi in your dantian. Inhale and exhale, and as you exhale and push the chi into a ball into your dantian each time, coalescing it into a ball and spinning it on its own axis. Now we're going to take that spinning ball of chi and we're going to circulate it up the dew channel and down the rin channel. So push that ball of chi from your dantian to your coccyx, the base of your spine. Up your sacrum. Into your lumbar, your low back, L5, L3, L1. Into your thoracic vertebra at T12. Up the spine to the middle of your back, between your scapula to the base of your skull at C7, up your vertebra in your neck to the base of your skull, to the back of your head, top of your head, the anterior hairline, now down the forehead to the glabella, the tip of the nose, down the nose to the frenulum, the upper lip, and in the mouth, to the upper palate, through the tongue, to the lower palate, up the bottom teeth, bottom lip, and then out of the mouth to the chin, down the anterior neck, the chest bone, past Rin 17, past the diaphragm, past the stomach, past the belly button, and three fingers below, into your body to the dantian. Continue to circulate that spinning ball of chi through that same pathway. So go ahead and bring your spinning ball of chi back into your dantian. And look at it with your mind's eye, turning on its axis. Watch it get bigger and bigger. Size of a ping pong ball, size of an orange, grapefruit, watermelon. And now it's your own. You're going to watch it spin 36 times and get smaller and smaller until you can't see it anymore. And once that's done, women will count to 60, men will count to 70, and open your eyes.